poll clerk's role is to make sure that voters get the right ballot paper, to check they are who they say they are, that they are 18, and that there do not appear to be any discrepancies as to who they're saying they are. If in any doubt, they would liaise with the presiding officer. They also make sure that the polling station runs smoothly during the course of polling day.